Hey everybody, Opinionated Cheapskate coming at you with yet another backpacking hack video. This is about using a laminator, which is normally used in offices, to waterproof the maps that you need when you're hiking in the backcountry. In one of the other videos, I showed you how you can get regular 8.5 by 11 size maps for free that have topographic information from the US Geological Survey. And now, for just a little bit more money, you can make those maps waterproof. The device I have on the table is an Amazon Basics laminator. It costs $20. The 5 mil plastic laminating sheets that you buy cost about $20 for 100. So the total amount it costs to get into this is about $40. All you do is put the map inside a little plastic sleeve, turn that thing on, let it heat up, and then it seals the map inside a plastic laminated sheet, rendering it completely waterproof. So if you would like waterproof maps in the backcountry without spending a fortune, this is a way to do this for less than $40. Hope that's useful. Have a nice afternoon. Thanks, everybody.